At first, I did not know what kinesiology was. I didn't even know it was a major. I started off being a neurobiology major, planning to do this whole pre-med route. I got this idea of having to go to med school because of just a family member who was recently diagnosed with epilepsy. So I just thought the only way I could help, like, with the field of neurology was to pursue med school and like become a doctor, maybe even a neurologist. That didn't really work out for me. I realized pre-med wasn't meant for me, so I went and explored, and I realized there was kinesiology out there as a major. And with kinesiology, I realized it incorporated anatomy, like movements, the brain, and just like there was a rehabilitation aspect to it. So that was kind of the perfect mesh for me. It's the best of both worlds.
I've always been super big into the health field. I always thought I would do something with health or health related. Before I thought I was gonna be a general physician, it ended up not being exactly what I thought it was gonna be. And I decided to go a different route. My senior year, I actually got injured while I was wrestling. And that led to me having to do a lot of physical therapy. While I was doing the physical therapy, I pretty much fell in love with the field. I mean, it seemed exactly like what I wanted to do. It's so hands-on and so involved, and you actually get to know your patients, unlike most general physicians nowadays. You get to see the progress of a person and over a short amount of time, and you really make a difference in their life. I remember the feeling I got when I could finally move my arm again, and it's just an amazing feeling, and I want to give that to other people as well.
I would definitely recommend this program to, you know, anyone who's interested in either the pre-med field or the, you know, athletic training, coaching, PE, whatever route you think, if it's somewhat related, I think usually this program is for you. This major, it is a lot of work. You know, I have friends, you know, doing engineering, this and that, and, you know, I would say it's up there with that too. You know, all these science classes, you know, biology, chemistry, physics, and, you know, it doesn't stop there. You know, next year I'm taking anatomy, eventually physiology, then biomechanics. So it's not, you know, it's not an easy major, but I think for me, it's something that I love to do, something that I'm interested in. So I think that'll make it like that much easier for me, at least.
I found out about kinesiology when I actually got injured during track season in high school. My junior year of high school, I got injured with shin splints. So I had to go to the physical therapist for that. And ever since then, I was just really interested in physical therapy and different ways to get to it. So coming here to Madison, they actually offer kinesiology, which I was told was one of the easiest ways to get straight to physical therapy. Once I graduate, I plan to use my kinesiology major to go on to PT school, physical therapy school, and hopefully get a degree from there, three-year program, doctorate program. From there, I plan to get a degree with physical therapy and just hopefully work in like a outpatient rehab clinic or something like that.
I would say go out there and get into the actual field. It definitely helped a lot, either volunteering or shadowing, because, like I said, I wanted to be a doctor originally, and I didn't find out that's not what I wanted to do until I actually went into the field and realized that if I hadn't done that, I might still be a pre-med major or be a pre-med student trying to be a doctor and then end up hating it.
I'm struggling with physics, so I wish I would have taken physics in high school. It's something I've never taken before. It's tough. The most I've taken was calculus, so that's the closest I have to that. And you know, it's tough, but that probably would have made my transition a little easier.
You definitely need all of the core science classes, such as biology, chemistry, and physics for sure. Those are definitely science core classes that you want to take prior to coming to college and having to take them to pursue your kinesiology degree.
If you know you want to do kinesiology, it's good to have a plan. You know, talk to your advisor, plan it out, make sure you get all those requirements out the way. And you know, once application season comes in, you gotta, you know, you have the whole winter break to prepare for it. You know, that's when you have, you know, everyone, like people to help you to look over your application and just make sure, you know, solidify it and make sure it's, you know, the best that it can be.
It's a growing major that a lot of people are not really aware of at the time, so I think it's an awesome major that like new up and coming generations should really get into, because a lot of people just really honestly don't know about it. I'm asked so many times, like, what is kinesiology? When I tell people what my major is, they don't even know what it is. So I would definitely say it's definitely something that you should look into as an option if you're interested in medicine.